What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Stayed On Shites, and I'm back with another video. So today we gonna be reacting to the Minorities. You know what I'm saying? A little speed dating shit they did. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna get into that video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, because man, I got some heat on the way. We going to Houston next week, so I'm in that. That shit gonna be lit. You know what I'm saying? So without further ado, let's get back to the motherfucking video, feel me? Let's go.
Hey, yo, where Nick at?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm trying to do some shit like this, too, bro. The Minorities is, like, top 10, not even 10, top 5. No cap, bro. No, for real. Really, bro. But you need to go to a football game, bro. Bro, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Bro, this is motivation right here, bro. Like, everything that I see throughout my day and shit, bro, I always use that shit as motivation, because you never know, bro. Like, once you see one thing, or once you get the feel of something or some shit like that, bro, it's like, that's motivation, bro. Because I want to do the same thing. I want to be able to do the same thing one day. Shit, feel me? That's why I'm doing this shit. I want to do the same thing they doing one day. So, you gotta give. But hey, bro, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers by. I want to get to 100 subscribers by October. Oh, God. So, we want to grind till then. So, shit, I'm ready for that grind. Feel me? So, let's go. My nigga said speed dating. My nigga Nick finna give some cheeks. Bro. W Nick. Hold on. Stay down, gang. What would y'all rate her? I need y'all to leave it in the comments. What would y'all rate that Asian girl? Whatever the fuck she was. Hey, don't cancel me. 1 out of 10, rate her right now. I'll give it like an 8.5. I'll give it like an 8.5. It's too fast, man. Bro, go execute the mission by any means. On God, go execute, bro. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, nigga. Go execute. You ain't doing shit else. On God, bro. Any of y'all niggas out there, bro, that have a mission between 12 through 5, go execute. Just go execute by any means. Like, at this point, you just pussy. But my niggas on the strip. Damn, look at all that trash. She had no shoes on the strip. What the fuck? Bro, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. What the fuck? I I don't know how these niggas do it, but this shit too lit. Nah, that nigga Nick is a rich guy for real. So that's the end of the video. You know what I'm saying? If y'all stayed through the whole video, I appreciate y'all. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, feel me? We gonna be back with another video soon. Maybe in Houston or Dallas, you know what I'm saying? Either way it go, we gonna be back with another video in a couple more days, so appreciate y'all for watching the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see from me in the future. Pranks, dares, challenges, anything. So let me know. Feel me? Stay down, gang. Appreciate y'all. We out here.